Welcome to Wet Willy's!
You do not want the ball in the bumpers. Yeah, the big goal on this table, get the flashing shots. That'll advance this draft up here. You do it enough times, eventually, you'll end up in Wet Willy's. Then when you get there, just hit all the flashing shots, and I think you get like 100 million. Yeah, it shows in the upper left here. That's your goal. Shot. And good luck, cuz. Fuck. Now it's like I'm playing Zachariah all over again. It's like the ball is coated with Teflon. Grapes fell out of the case.
River.
Nope. Once again, you don't want the ball in the bumpers. Kind of the same problem Pinbot has too. It's got this habit of sending the ball straight into an outlet. Ball. Well, so much for that. Get it is on accident. It's at the lower right corner. You see the purple arrow. Prayers. Nice. Oh, so much for that. I'm almost a wet willies. Five times play field. Best to have gotten that during multi-ball. No. Almost. Let's try that again. Again. Yeah, it's the right loop. Good luck. Right loop, very difficult shot to hit. Especially considering that, you gotta deal with the bumpers as well, so.
It's a boulder bag! Yeah. Welcome
to Wet Willies! Yeah, here we go. Alright, so now, once again, Wet Willies make all the flashing shots. And I think the last one is gonna move around every few seconds. Yeah. Right loop. There it is. All right, last one. And I believe this is gonna be the one that moves every few seconds. Traveling hazard, yep. Perfect. Nice. Of course, the ball drains immediately after. Got everything. Have a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. The secret passage. Totally on accident. Right loop. Found the secret passage.
The Boulder Garden.
Much I can do there. There's a nice little gotten warning on that beforehand. I don't think I can make the left ramp from the left flipper. Let's find out. Nope. Yeah. Totally on accident, though.
The spirit of the river. The spine killer. No way out.
Almost to Wet Willie's. Unfortunately, that ain't for that. There. I believe I gotta get the right loop again. Haha, nice. Almost to Wet Willie's. Gotta hit the right loop. Oh, so much for that. Gotta be the right loop, so. Got it.
Welcome to Wet Willie.
Totally on accident, too, so once again, hit all the flashing shots. After you do that, one more will pop up, and that will move every few seconds.
It's the boulder. the Boulder Garden! Disaster drop! Woo! Get out! Yes! Get out! No way out! Get out! That thing's fun for me! Boom!
Got him. So, I believe now, last thing I need to do is get multi-ball. I don't want to wait.
No way out! Get the extra ball!
Partner. Fortunately, I gotta aim for that left loop.
Good going, partner.
A few more rafts. Yep, gotta get multi-ball. So I gotta start smacking those green targets in the center. Looks like I have to hit them a bunch of times. I think this is like the first time this has ever happened. Oh, Bigfoot bluff. I think it's over. Yep. It's all over.
Hey, a map! No way out!
Yeah. But what would have happened if I'd have gotten that that short period of time, if I would have gotten that Bigfoot bluff enough times, it would have started a mode where for the rest of the ball, every major shot, you would be you'd be taking selfies and pictures with Bigfoot. It's pretty cute. It's pretty cool mode. I only saw it one time on a YouTube video I watched. Oh, this again. Finger slipped. Let's try it again. So yeah, it starts at 5 mil. Every time you get that whirlpool, the point value goes up a little bit. Yeah, all I need to do is get multi-ball, and then that'll be another complete vacation. I gotta start smacking those green targets. I think this is probably the first time I've ever had to do that. Like, actually focus on getting a multi-ball. Like, see, on the right, locks. Like I said, I have to get multi-ball started. This could be a while. There we go. Lock. Ah, fucked it up. Glug, buddy. Glug, glug. Glug, glug. Nope. Hey, Millhouse. Your parents called and they said, glug, glug. This. But yeah, like I said, I'm trying to. I have to actually hit those green targets.
Get the extra ball.
Yet another. Again, gotta get one more lock for multi-ball. And that'll be another vacation down. Lighting a lock would be nice. There it is. Got it. That's twice now.
Double jackpot!
Fuck that one up. And yet another extra ball. Yep. Much for that. Twice in a row? No. But as far as my score goes, I've definitely done better. 2.7. I believe my high score is somewhere around 4 billion. Again. I need to put the game on ice real quick, and I gotta flip my lamp on. It's starting to get dark in here. Up a bit, but yeah, as far as in terms of time, like as far as like completing modes and stuff, I've never made it this far. But as far as the score goes, I'm 2.9 billion. I think it should be enough to at least get me in the top five. But like I said, I believe my top score is somewhere in the vicinity of 4 billion. So. Oh, thank you. Sounds about right, yeah. Alright, Bigfoot Bluff is lit. And already that ain't gonna happen. Yeah. Ball, please. There's one. If I can get it one more time. Nope. Am I out wet willies? That might have done it. Oh, nope. Ran out of time. But yeah. That sounds about right. I think I probably did play for about an hour. Whoop, wasn't paying attention.
Welcome to
Wet Willie. Made it. The right loop. You can barely see it.
Welcome to Wet Willie's.
Still gotta make the left loop. Got it. Totally miraculous. Nope. Trying to catch the ball. Got it. 100 mil. And guess what? We're back here again. Gotta get multi-ball going. Yep. So, potentially, this could be a third completion. One. And you can stack ball locks on here.
Man overboard! Head for the blinking light.
Right loop.
Grab on to him.
The dreaded right loop.
Keep hold of him. It's a boulder bag.
God damn it.
Lost another one.
Yep. So, and it looks like, for every multi-ball you complete, you have to smack those green targets an additional time. That's what it's looking like. And I don't really know how else to light a lock on this table. Damn it. never thought getting multi-ball would be so hard. Second lock.
The spine killer.
That might have been too. Okay, got it. Lighting a lock would be nice. One more. Gold Rush multi-ball. So much for that. So much for that. That's a Zachariah multi-ball right there. It ends as quickly as it begins. There we go. That's three. Yeah, I still gotta get the ball in the bumpers for a little while, too. Watch for that. I'm adding more ramps and whirlpools. So, I am, looks like I am approaching my high score. This would have been the time to get multi-ball started. Foot bluff. Pussy flip. Oh shit, I gotta get those three items all over again. Yeah. Depending on how many extra balls I have, I might end up burning a whole bunch of them. Again, 4.1 billion. I think I beat my high score, or at least I'm in the very, very vicinity of it. Oh, there goes one. And then I also need to avoid starting multi-ball. I gotta wait till last on that. I've got another chance. Not what I wanted. God damn. Nope. That's fine. Like I said, I'm... For the most part, my heart's not in the rest of this table run right now. Like I said, I think I beat my high score, or if not, got very close to it. Okay, so all my extra balls are gone. Gonna put me right around all Wet Willies.
Wet Willies.
So. So, potentially, we could be at a fourth completion here. I'd get lucky there, but nope. And once again, that's why you don't want the ball in the bumpers. Lord knows where that ball's gonna come out.
Welcome to Wet Willy.
Bad it's not a traveling hazard. Like as I keep saying, the right loop is very hard to hit. Nope. And I can't nudge. That's fine. Like I said, I think I've beaten, if not gotten close to, beating my high score.
Way to go!
No, yeah, beating it. Grand champion. 71 waterfalls.
Way to go!
Oh, damn! Boy, was I off! Oh, God! Like I said, I thought my high score was already around 4 billion. Apparently, my high score was 2.2 billion, so yeah, I trounced my previous score. But yeah, most certainly I'm gonna screenshot this.
You are champion.
Okay, gotta cut and trim this. Shit. I can't use that screenshot just yet. I gotta wait.
Holy shit.
I gotta wait. There's a certain way I gotta do this. Got it. Okay. So yeah, I gotta redo the screenshot. Yeah, I have to have my current score showing on that display in the upper left corner. Saved. So let me get it uploaded. Macaroni. Yeah, no kidding. And then most certainly I'm gonna cut and clip this particular table run, and I'll probably upload it to YouTube. But like I said, I thought my high score already was around 4 billion. So, but almost done. But yeah, I gotta do all this now, cause I'll probably end up forgetting to do it later.
Cheers.